with making a tattoo?
I'm making a tattoo called PGM.
The URF.
Shadow and Quell, both.
Can I get set up there to answer?
Oh, it's also as the factory.
Doesn't sound like chat right now.
Yeah.
Commander under attack.
Ah, damn it, I ruined my side. Sorry. ambitious. Ah, this is not gonna work.
Oh, just outside the shield at once.
I was just inside the shield gen, but it blinked off.
I'm like the last units as well.
Damn it.
Alright, so is somebody without units now or what?
Chloe has very few units.
I can give units to somebody if somebody lost their shit.
I've got a factory. Ah, can someone give me a PJ?
Who's asking?
How do I control K? Okay, that's enough.
What do we get now? Good things, huh?
I don't need that machine. Thanks anyway.
I'm overflowing 3k power now.
Nice.
Okay, what's the next step?
T3 UEF, I think.
No. For us to do.
Okay.
I think the mobile missile launch will come after this. Probably. Or the T2.
Rising T1. You got good sense of defense there.
This is too much.
Where? Where? Hold on.
Yeah.
Obsidians.
So much mass.
Cheaper. That one will never finish.
That's like the same cost as it did.
In terms of time, you can upgrade it later.
Yeah, but normally you want to get their 2 shields. They're just better than their 3. Even after the balance changes. Wait, this never ends? The demons just go through.
Way 10 of 18.
Oh, we're already halfway.
It's not minus one, it's...
It's fine.
Mobile shields, quite a lot now. It's quite difficult. Out to T2 Navy. That's awesome.
Navy is just a pain.
Yeah. There is lower range Navy in there as well.
Yep, 64 difficulty. For 8 players is
Alright, I'm out of willpower. Cannot stop my shit.
I guess the Siren PD is good for the start, but now it's just difficulty cutting through their shields.
Yeah. I'm actually out of mouse now. Can somebody really turn the mouse?
Here go.
Oh, now I know what else. Don't let
me. I'm slowly dying.
I think I have one. There's a lot of building up on the left. Possible to get through these shields.
That's what I gave you, actually.
Yeah, and on land also.
They basically have a fire base outside of our base now.
Yeah, that's a mere failing now.
We reached 20 minutes.
Yes.
Wait.
That's right.
Motherfuck, my Angie stations cannot make the roads. Fuck
there's
that.
No air.
Yeah, but it's like a stupid restriction to apply to the drones.
And the way it ended though.
I was OP. Nice reference, Jeff. Yeah, corners do suck.
Well, there is no corner. There is no corner on our side. It's gone.
Oh.
T3 units. Oh.
No problem.
Titans anyone?
The way the unit bound doesn't seem to be too intelligent. Like a big blob of pathfinding that died.
When it says minus four, does it mean it's one quarter at a time?
I don't know. Topside, almost no BDs left.
So that chamber's gonna die.
Definitely. I'm just delaying it. I'm waiting for Entropy, his 10 Vasa issues to come to me.
Well, if I had drones, I could actually build some.
Well, this is quite a difference. Last game, 13 minutes, and it's 23 already. No, we won't. Wave 10 is quite long, it's still wave 10.
This is the next wave, though, right?
I think so, but still says wave 10 of 18.
That's probably because there are still units from wave 10 alive.
Maybe, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Entropy, what did it give me?
PDs, Ravager, the Flood. Also, the ones for the back.
E-Fate, but you can have this. I'd have had you for it.
This is like the last Protoss mission.
Wave 11. Can they still hit you?
Yeah.
Quite a range.
Yeah, Siren does with that 80 range.
Jeremy, you should build some point in hand.
Yeah, Jeremy, what is this like? You're 24 minutes in the game and you only have 3 max.
Rush hitters. I gave you everything I had, I was expecting rush issues back. I gave you a couple of hundred of power in the start, so
seriously?
It evens out.
Well, 100 of power. It's not
yes.
That much.
I cannot give you Rust as is you. I cannot give you Rust as is you.
Well, I'm going for it.
There you go.
Look, I cleaned up.
Moral victory.
Gold medal.
Commander under attack.
Better not lose it, man.
I'll take real good care of it.
Why am I still 40?
Okay. The wave ends.
Normally I can blame Murphy for losing, but...
Also AM Destroyers.
New wave as the D3 missile launcher.
Yeah, Some of them aren't in their shields now.
Ah, some shield boats that will help. Cruises. A lot of cruises.
No, they're still moving forward. They are a bit broken though.
Hey Jammer, do you know why I'm the better player here?
Well, go on, tell me.
I have double the SACUs.
You have two now.
Yeah.
That's amazing.
I'm kinda mad I cannot make a transport and fly off with my assassin. So. I can make Atlantis, I suppose the Aaron that is also the table.
Oh, then you can target just the artilleries or experimentals. Search it up and then hit a funnel. Oh yeah. Kill it.
Kill what?
Everything. This thing. Kill that.
Target locked in. Too bad, I don't have the percentage. Under attack.
Are you eating instant noodles? Oh.
Are you talking to Blade Kill?
Yeah.
Commander under attack.
I'm gonna get some food, be right back.
How far is it?
That was on my SU. Oh, we're gone now.
Nine bots, man. Yeah, for a while already.
No problem.
New gun 55, I think. Not a finish.
I should have had more death assays used than it would be done.
Yes, Jammer. Where are they?
Look, Envy. Taking good care of it.
Techlo is taking care of it with the shield.
Yeah, he's sniper box.
What? I have 4 assassins? Even more so than I thought.
Quite rapidly now, actually.
Yeah, Nick is almost 2/3.
All right.
No, Nuki's getting hit.
How far is it?
Yeah, 2/3. To distract the fire, trying to dance around. I'm Chloe, shield the nuke. Put the mobile shield in the other shield.
I like how the Salem fire is going straight over the nuke.
Yeah, it's because it's targeting the SACs in front that we're touching, I think.
They see you. Yeah, I think it.
We don't have any stored computers.
My T3 power gen.
It can't keep up. I'm fixing it, but no power. Power.
I'm done. Ah, come on, so close.
Yeah. Almost.
Yeah, I think that's enough survival for today, my...
Well, not bad.
31 minutes.
Yeah, GG.
GG. Yeah. Infro is still hosting on his map.